Guys, what's going on? Xander from X4 Baseball. Welcome back to another video. And I had a great idea. I thought I was going to recreate my very first ever YouTube video I shot approximately a year ago. And you guys haven't seen this video. It's on another channel. You may have seen it, but most likely not because it only has like 100 views and half of them are my friends. But I'm going to be showing you that video and then I'm going to recreate it, hopefully make it better quality. The first one's really cringy and really bad, and this one probably is gonna be too, but I just thought it'd be fun to recreate an old video and see if I can make it turn out better with better quality. So I thought I'd make that for you guys. So I'm gonna show you the old video and then I'm gonna go make the new one, and then I'll see you then. Alright, so now that you've seen the old one, I'm about to show you the new one. I've already shot the video, and one thing about it, the song I used for it was not the same song I used Believer, just because I think Believer is an amazing song, and I think you could really put it with any sports-related video or any passion-related video that you have a passion for, and it goes really well with it. So I chose to do that for this remake of my old baseball montage, I guess. That's what I called it. So here you go. I'll show you the new baseball montage right now. I really do hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, drop a comment, drop a thumbs up. Let me know what you think. If you want me to do more montages or stuff like this, drop it in the comments. I know that my original one is the cringiest video, probably one of the most cringiest videos you've ever seen on YouTube. I think that too. Back when I made it, I didn't think it was that cringy, but now that I look back on it, I'm like, holy cow, that's bad. And I think this one's a lot better, but I know in about a year or so, when I look back, I'm going to say, dang, this video is horrible. But I had fun making it. If you want me to make more videos like these, Let me know. Drop it in the comments. And I just want to give a huge shout out to the subscribers who have stuck with X4 Baseball the longest, always comment every video, watch every video. And those people are Kingless Nerd, Honeyball Gloves, Sub2Ghosties and Use It in the Item Shop, ND, many, many more of you guys. I want to thank you all for sticking with the channel for this long and really supporting me in every video. Thank you so much, and as always, remember to make a...